In my quiet moments, I often think of my father. He was a pioneer in sound science, and his legacy weighs heavily on me. He fought against earlier forms of manipulation, and now I carry on that battle. It's a legacy of resistance, of using our knowledge to defend against those who would corrupt the very essence of human freedom. Every time I uncover a new facet of this sound war, I feel him beside me, guiding and encouraging.